to this. We don't need to go out and do things anymore to get our cutie marks.
Right, and ponies with cutie mark problems are hard to find.
Exactly, but even when we find problems, we're so good at solving them that most of the time there's nothing for the cutie mark crusaders to do.
So, I thought we should start figuring out ways to search all of Equestria for cutie mark problems.
That kinda seems like a lot.
I don't think Rarity would let me travel to the far reaches of Equestria looking for cutie mark problems.
Yeah, I'm sure we'll come across them in Ponyville. And when we do, we'll totally solve them because we are so awesome at it!
But what do we do until then?
Maybe whatever we want?
What do you mean?
Well, we used to only do stuff to get our cutie marks or fulfill our destiny. But now we don't have to.
So we can do things just for fun? Are you girls thinking what I'm thinking?
Sure am!
Skip actions!
Just remember, stomp, kick, and roll. After this, you two are gonna love scootering as much as me.
If you say so.
Ready? Stomp, kick, and roll!
I did it right.
Do, me, so.
It's just a simple harmony.
Harmony, huh?
And one, and two, and one, two, three.
Do.
Wow, that was simple.
It's just a dash. And a drop, and a trip.
Just a dash, and a drop, and a drip.